Hootsuite Salesforce integration lets you activate your Salesforce account directly from the Hootsuite dashboard, allowing you to look up and edit leads, opportunities, accounts, cases, and contact information, and add new records directly into Salesforce from content in your streams. Begin by installing Salesforce from the Hootsuite app directory and enabling the plugin. Now head to a stream, open the action menu on a piece of content, send to Salesforce, then authorize to connect the integration. Say you've set up a hashtag stream relevant to your product, and you spot a post from a potential prospect with a buying signal you'd like to follow up on. You can look up that particular user in Salesforce and either add them as a new lead or add additional details to their existing record. Another feature of Salesforce in Hootsuite is the ability to look up social accounts to see if they match existing Salesforce records. To do this, locate a post within one of your streams, then send to Salesforce. Salesforce will pull up a list of records that match the social account from the post. View these, or related records. To update or edit the information in an existing Salesforce record, hit Edit, then fill in or adjust any of the fields, and save. If you send a post to Salesforce and it doesn't have a match, you can create a new record. Choose the type of record to create, such as a new account, contact, lead, case, or opportunity. Then fill in any remaining information and save. When you create records using Salesforce, it will automatically save the linked social media accounts, which will make locating your records even easier next time.